All right, today we're looking at Orientalism in art, which effectively looks a lot like Byzantium. So, place between worlds. Conquest here and there, hither and thither. City made to defend. Thank you for that, please. Inspirational sort of ethereal place, I would say, from another dimension. Looks like fun.